love the wisteria. I feel like last year they all looked a lot better. I think they're like suffering this year.
Oh, is that like one that films?
Yeah.
Whoa, it's tiny.
It's so tiny. This is what I use for all like my repair videos and stuff.
Oh, so, well,
they're mean, pretty dry.
I mean, I guess like if I had it, it'd be dude, this house, that free library looks exactly like the house.
Oh, I do want to see that.
Eugene thing.
Yeah, no kidding.
That's one thing I'm so excited for in Colorado. Pitch a tent in the backyard.
Yeah, I think they'd be fine with that. Just go around fun.
Right?
Yeah, I think so. Nice house. Do you mind if I camp out back?
Yeah.
Yeah, that is adorable.
Yeah, I like the little driveway too. It's just like very polished. I got the yellow
blue. Oh, good, here. Good. Did you get both of them or just the one?
Just the one, but he was the cool one anyway.
Yeah.
We were actually like somewhere we were driving this morning, I think, and Zach was like, look, a bird! Yellow and black! I think he's just now started to notice birds.
Look at this bird.
That's funny.
Yeah, like, that's nice.
Oh, I didn't notice a squirrel.
Yeah.
What's up, dude? He sails perfectly, like, over his head.
Yeah. He is just hanging out, having fun. Everything grows here.
I love it.
How are you planning on getting out of here?
Oh, we're moving on the 28th.
Oh, tight. Month. Fantastic.
Yeah.
Perfect timing.
It's good. That's spring cleaning. Let's see what it is. Oh, common comfrey. Whatever that is.
Oh, yeah, of course, the common comfrey.
Yeah.
I mean, I was waiting for you to find out. I already knew.
Right.
But...
I keep turning it off in between because I'm, like, at low battery.
Oh, yeah. Is the... That's a weird battery that that takes, yeah?
Yeah.
It's, like, the weird block one.
Shake his toy at them.
Right.
Really scary stuff.
Yeah. I mean, I am very intimidated.
Yard's mostly mulch, and so we've ruined it.
Oh my goodness.
People have been coming by and doing videos of them. At least 10 people.
It's very
cute.
He
runs around this minimum 100 times a day.
It's like the best conditioned dog on the street, I bet.
It is.
Okay, I need to.
He runs around the yard too and runs around the house, but the tree is his favorite.
And he's still going.
He was
out
here, he is in charge of the palace.
Oh, yeah.
Aww.
Yeah. That is adorable.
Very cute.
How old is he, do you think?
They weren't exactly sure, nor was the vet. I'm guessing pushing two.
These are the questions.
Yes.